DVDs, delicious desserts, demonic deeds, Dungeons and Dragons, and of course, who could forget